recently, apparently, it's becoming a big thing again, so I guess I'll do it. They actually have a second one, but I'm thinking I might sell it, so let's start off with a box. This is the box, and for you guys who don't know what an Instax is, it basically is a instant camera. This is the one I have. I also have the cranberry or raspberry color, I don't know. And it's basically like if you press this button right here, like picture will come out of the top. And this is just the Instax Mini 8. I know people have the bigger Instaxes, but I feel like those are just too big. And these are for like parties, things like that. And it has this little cute thing, and I want to apply stickers to it because this to make it look cuter. And yeah, I have a few show and tell things, so I guess this is an Instax. I'm like beside the camera, like here, and so you guys can see like my face, and I don't want to do that. So first off, let's start with showing you the box. This is the box. It comes in this very small box. Apparently it ranges to from $70 to $80. And I know there's a Mini 9, but I think the only difference between this Mini 8 and the Mini 9 is that it has a little, like a mirror here so you can see what you're taking a picture of, because you can't, like, there's like no camera here, so you'll have to go, this is your face, and you'll have to go like this, so to see what you look like, the mirror is here. And this is by Fujifilm. So I think it's very cheap when you get it, but it's hard to sustain the actual camera because you need the filters or the, what do you call this? I forgot what these are called. Film. They're called films. Get the films, which are like $2 for 10 pictures. I think that's too much. Or like $4 for 10 pictures. I don't know. And in every package you get these papers. And this little thing, like a manual. So, and then you get the Instax itself, and this little lanyard thing, so you can put it around your wrist and you won't drop it. Now you can get cases for this. So I don't have one. I just like keep it in my bag or just hold it. I think this is very durable. It's like a hard plastic, but it is plastic. Don't worry. Well, you should worry. It's plastic, but it's hard plastic. And then here, I'll tell you the parts of the Fujifilm. is the view, or the hole you can look through to see what you're taking a picture of. This is your sheet counter. Now this is your grip. This is your film holder. This holds your film, and you can put in your film and take out your film. And it just sits in here. And this tells you how much you have left of the film. And yeah, I'll show you the film. It just looks like a thing like this. Component, and then you put it in here. Wrong way. And then you close it. This is your film, like where your film comes out. This is your mode setter, so if you want it, you can see there's different modes, and if you turn it on, and this is the on button, to turn it off, you just go like that. And this is where you, open your, take a picture. And as you can see, it goes like this. You have different modes that you can take a picture with. And this one's hide key. And I don't think from the viewfinder. It shows a difference, but